Alright, so let's see what we got here. The new update. Alright, so we got new items. Got a monk outfit supply. Okay. This outfit right there. Update is called Heaven's Wrath. Master Fox, Owl, and Wolf. All new weapon items in practice mode. Alright, so these are new vehicles in the game now. Oh, look. Now 40. Anti-aircraft stuff. The bell is a place on the any rounds in there. Automatic. It's 100 rounds.
It don't really show the same thing.
Probably would assume this is over 100. Lightly armored. Okay, so yeah, this is lightly armored. Okay. Okay. Alright. Now we got new songs. And we got regular and summon a meteor shower targeted at a number of random spots within the space Earth. Okay. This is second. All champions in the battle will be able to use their special abilities without any. Cool down. Drop sign. After drop, minus one. Rare version. 4-3-F. And this moth off cocktail. Homemade grenade. Okay, I think I'm gonna like that one. That one didn't have wrath. That seems like it's really great. Shield and reinforced shield. Create an ice block. In front of the user, there's able to withstand some incoming bullets. Okay. That's the sign. Okay, put the weapon. Alright. Ammo. a great addition to me. MP41, another famous heavily used by U.S. Army and Navy in double action recommitted. Placed among the best of its kind, has a great requirement to pair with other revolvers in the field. Alright, there's a cocktail. Got a cocktail now. Oh, it's dead two targets and continuing to damage those who may initially rush out of the explosion zone. That's gonna be dope. New vision tactical scope. Damn, look at that shit. Oh, this is when everything going at night. Okay. And there's probably countries in the night. In the daylight, it works as an open red dot sight. It must have for any assault sniper. It will drop from tactical and orbital bridges and sometimes kind of regular loop. Okay. Sometimes not. What's up? Alright, here are the changes. Yes, they improved the ladder climbing. That was pretty robotic. Hopefully it's a little bit more smoother. Yep, but not really in the ladder. Yeah, that's cool, yeah. I think that's, you know, moving it for now, so it's just not stopping me. Added animation when changing weapons and slots. Now, Rizzo's will appear on Rizzo's stone and not in the fire. Okay. Mask did not continue to highlight objects on the map after the player is killed. The seasonal rewards window, reward items to set animation have been added. Okay, additional rewards and a seasonal reward window. Now to I5. Increase speed and aim and targeting mode. Decrease spread. Successful, but increase their recoil. Increase the spread. But now they got more recoil in the system. Okay. Change step sound when crossing mud or snow. Okay. Food map opening animation. Yeah. Hopefully whenever you start the game, you know, we don't see that crazy animation. Mannequins in practice mode are now vulnerable from the moment of rain. Increased damage for anti-tank guns. Improved game load speed. Man, this is already loading pretty quickly. But okay. Fix camera, warm and enemy user in targeting mode. Fix wrong weapon position for players to enter a vehicle while reloading. Okay, fix plug allowing hit to a far standing enemy with a baseball bat when standing out, trying to shoot him. Okay, I think I know what that means. When you're standing at the baseball bat, maybe it looks like you're actually hitting him. this combo is causing me to crash. Okay, cool. Alright, so that's all for the update. I don't know about the weapons. I don't... Something that wows me. I mean, I guess there's like a basic standard knife. Like, these are standard. Like, these are something that you would find just anywhere. So I don't know how I feel about the guns. The guns, I don't know about that. But I do like this, though. You know what I'm saying? They gave you another throwable. Gave you another scope. That's gonna be pretty dope. I think that's gonna be dope. And they gave you, three different signs, which was, I don't know. Yeah, that's a sign. And then they give you a trap sign, which is a throwable. Okay. I mean, I like this. I like the sign. I don't know how I feel about the guns. And then I like the vehicles. I'm pretty sure a lot of people are going to be on this. These are probably going to be seen more, but everybody going to be on this right here. That means Randall's going to be... Randall's gonna be even more crazier driving with these vehicles. I guess they're trying to get people to really drive around and stuff, but I'm glad they got this because you can't shoot out the car, which I thought that maybe they would have changed that part. So by them adding this, you should then shoot instead of getting tagged up by a team sitting on top of the hill. But yeah, and then like the outfit, I did the outfit. The outfit is great. There should have been more costumes for every character though. I don't know why every character don't have a different outfit. Yeah, but this the mask for detect enemies in the dark. That's gonna be dope. I still like the mask that gives you food. So I don't know. Maybe that might come in handy. I don't know.